plans for the weekend, Bill?
Not really. Probably pop down the dogs, pop a few quid on. I'm feeling lucky this week.
Well, let's hope it turns out better than the last time you felt lucky, eh? You might actually win something.
Hey, you cheeky bugger.
Right.
All done for the day?
Yeah, I think so. I've rewired the kitchen.
I'll just pop the breaker in, you shoot off, and we'll finish up next week.
All right, sounds like a plan. Oh, I wouldn't watch yourself on the break if the wiring's a bit touchy.
Will do.
Quite a temple. You've got some bruising on the back of your head. Oh, nothing serious then. Here. This'll help with the pain.
Sorry about that.
Get some rest, and I'll be back to check on you in the morning. How are you feeling?
It still hurts like hell.
Give it some time. You'll soon feel better.
Thanks again for helping me. Do you have a phone that I could use? What are they?
They'll make you feel better. You do want to get better, don't you? There we are. That wasn't so bad.
I don't mean to sound ungrateful, but I think I should probably get to a hospital.
You don't need a hospital. Not when you've got me to look after you. So you're going to let me feed you then or not?
It's good.
I made it from fresh.
About that phone, listen, I really need to call home.
Of course. You can use the phone when you've had your bath.
My bath?
You can't expect to get away without a bath.
I'm fine. Thanks for offering. But I really do need to use that phone.
I'll give you your bath, and then you can use the phone.
I just need to go to Lou first, if that's right.
then. Let's get some more of those clothes, shall we?
Well, hang on.
You can't expect to take a bath in your pyjamas. Anyway, not as if it's nothing I haven't seen before.
I'm fine, thanks. Please!
Now, let's get you back to bed.
What? No.
That's not very nice. Not in the mood for jigsaws. Your turn.
Fine. But why are you doing this? I have family, friends. They'll be worried if they don't hear from me. They're going to come looking for me.
Everything you need is here. I just want to look after you. You're not well. I can't let you leave this house until you're better.
I don't need you. What I need is a doctor. Something isn't right. My head hurts. I'm nauseous. Oh, I keep having these dreams.
What sort of dreams?
It's my go.
Oh. Sorry. So tell me about these dreams of yours.
A woman.
I see. Is she pretty?
She's beautiful. What are these?
Do you remember them, Bill?
I don't know what you're talking about. I've never seen them before in my life.
Are you sure? Take a closer look.
Thank God you're here. Look, you've got to help me. Please.
Calm down. Look, let's think rationally about this.
What are you talking about? George, we need to get out of here.
Dad! Please.
What did you say?
I'm sorry.
What's going on?
He's your son, Bill.
Why is that? You guys are nuts.
You're really ill. You don't know what you're doing.
No! No, I need to get out of here. Come on.
Look at them.
Do you recognise her? She's the one you dream about, isn't she? Remember her!
Who is she?
The others. Look at the others. It was you. Oh, I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
I remember it all now. I'm sorry I haven't been there for you.
You've always been there for me, Bill.
I love you so much. I remember it all. Love you so much. Oh. Love you so much. Oh. So much.
How is he today?
He's doing well. I'll see you later.
Need a hand?
That'd be lovely. I don't think we've met. I'm Bill.
I'm Janet.
Until I make my sweet escape, where they won't.